Hello everybody, Boy Space Kitten here, and I'm back in Aliens vs. Predator with a gas mask. Just did the club. It was a disappointing mess. You can't see anything, which is wonderful. It's good to know that my eyesight hasn't improved at all. His voice scares me the most out of those doors. Oh, that dude was talking to me. I can help him. That's how you help people, right? I'm not funny. I'm not funny at all. I also only have 34 bullets left. It's good to know. Oh, that's what that is. I've got readings. I can be as wasteful as I want. Not my problem. Not my problem at all. Am I the only one of us that has functioning eyes? But you! My eyes don't even function! How are you more blind than me? I'm trying to lure me to you. Where is she shooting at? I can't actually see it. I'm just gonna keep him where her bullets are hitting. Bring the fight to them. Just to bring the fight to a range that I can actually see at.
Ow!
mad. Why have you done this to us? Why have you done this to us? Oh, shit. I don't know, just gonna end our bullet. Oh Jesus, I let's do it for you! Get a medical! Oh Jesus, what is this thing? Oh, what? Can you do that? Please, what do you do? I thought this is a flea sort of thing. Sure. That is what the situation is. Ah, don't hit me. I keep on needing to be anywhere but here. Oh, okay, see ya. Oh, my face feels like it's melting. Oh! That's enough for me to be terrible. Oh. Oh, uh-huh. Can I have the food? And there you don't know you get a ton of food. Have a flare. What are you doing? I thought it was friendly. I thought it was just like, you know what, this is fine. Oh, Maybe when a blind dude wanders around the trees for a ton of time, he is you won't catch me in that walking speed. Oh, he's a star! Ah! Which actually makes sense, because I was just ignoring them all. Oh, mission complete. Just shoot the acid bug straight onto your leg and then stand in it. Ooh, genius. Hang on. Gas mask out of whack. Gas mask out of whack. It's always out of whack. And we're back to having only one weapon. What can I hear in this corner? Oh! Do it! Come at me! Hold on. Pansy. Can I have your gun? No. Just the aliens seem to eat your guns. Oh yeah. Let's see your power finding. Figure out this box, but it did. Sad as their power finding is, it's still better than the one in Colonial Marines. That's just terrible. And I don't even know if I'm audible. That's the best part. Faking, you weren't even bleeding. Why can't I take this? This looks dangerous. I mean, it is a jackhammer, and I can see that being a bad idea, but I want it. Alright, see ya. I'm sure I'm gonna have to deal with that. If it stops beeping, it's not my problem. Like, if it is beeping, it's not my problem. Ooh! This freeze. Might have never used it. No, I do not want to be a part of this. Shoot it! Do me the favor and shoot it! Oh, you'll let it get away. Now me and Squinter Vision have to hunt it down. These things are instant death. You see, the people in the movies do it because they're dumbasses. I do it because I'm goddamn blind. I need to make certain. Oh, what? Are you kidding me? I have to find one of those? Is it in the wall? Show yourself, you little... I'm dumb. Head out to the what? I can't hear you! A very old gas mask. Not that way, I guess. Hopefully I'm not too ridiculously quiet, because I'm not trying to be quiet. Usually I try to be a little quieter with my recordings, please. No! No! I'm squinting hardcore. Oh! Ew, it's disgusting! It's disgusting! It's disgusting! It's disgusting! Face of this freaked me out, because that whole being got is inevitable. That just freaks me out. So if I can, I will eliminate every single one of them. Oh, I don't see my intimate. It's kind of stop. Oh, where the thing is? Imminent demise. Intimate. Why am I thinking of intimate? It's because that horrifying thing I had shoved in my face. Ugh. You just head back down into the demon spawn infested place. I'm sure it'll be... It'll be fine! So another one of those things! What? How did he get... I popped the acid bug on myself. I did a stupid... Oh, now I know that I'm basically indestructible to that point. Just gotta get... not have that happen. Oh, look at this. That's my fear for you. Changed. It's different. Look like change. It's already busted open. What the? Oh, I don't know. I think I'm safe here, so I'm going to end the episode. That's it for this episode. Like the video if you enjoyed it. Stop being a weirdo with your hands. And I shall see you in the next episode.